We're voting to block the president's overreach, his executive overreach, which I believe is beyond his constitutional duty and, frankly, violates the Constitution itself. This is not about actually the issue of immigration. What it is, it's about the president acting lawlessly. Our goal here is to fund the Department of Homeland Security. And our second goal is to stop the president's executive overreach. Now, this is not the way our government was intended to work. The president said 22 times that he didn't have the authority to do what he eventually did. He knows the truth here, and so do the American people. And our job is to listen to the American people and hold the president accountable.
If you look at what we're working on this week, tomorrow we're going to bring legislation to reestablish the rule of law, make it clear that it's the Congress, not the White House, who writes immigration laws. Our members have been very actively working together to get a good bill that's going to be brought forward to pass the House and move over to the Senate.